it was impossible for me to hide the nature of my health situation because of the medical device. The medical device that I fought hard to get at, it came with the repercussion of all of my social interactions were, most of my social interactions were focused on this weird, different medical device. This weird thing, I have wires coming out of my head, super weird, super like sci-fi almost. I'd have, it was impossible for me to meet new people without them, first question, hey, what's going on there? What's this about? And then of course it comes out, I'm like, well, you know, I have cancer, I have brain cancer. This is a medical device to help with the brain cancer. And then of course you'd have all kinds of different reactions. You'd have those who were like, oh, I'm so sorry. And then they just like scurry away like little, I don't know, picture them like crabs or something. They're just scurrying away. Like they just did the worst thing imaginable by asking me this question. And then you have others who are really interested and really, oh wow, okay, well tell me more about it. And it was hard to pick out who was which kind of person. So basically everybody knew. And I was just throw it out there and see what kind of person you are.